is really weak against electricity, so you can imbue the Fulminist before attacking him with a normal attack to increase your damage output. This is our short defense guide today. I hope this one is really helpful, and of course for more likes of the video, don't forget to hit like and subscribe, and I'll see you next in another boss fight, and see ya.